solved example, figure 1.9. In the adjoining figure, AE is perpendicular to BC and DF is perpendicular to BC again, and AE is equal to 4. AE is equal to 4. This is equal to 4. And DF is equal to 6. Then find the ratio area triangle ABC upon area triangle DBC. Area triangle DBC. This is the triangle DBC. And triangle ABC, BC is common in both the triangles. So we have area triangle ABC upon area triangle DBC is equal to AE into BC upon AE in DF into BC. But BC we need not write. We can directly write the ratio of the height of the two triangles, because the base is the common. So area triangle ABC upon area triangle DBC is equal to AE upon DF. AE we know it is 4, and DF we know is 6. So we will substitute AE is equal to 4 and DF is equal to 6. So we get this new ratio, 4 upon 6, which is equal to 2 upon 3, which is the answer.